bitch.
That's not screaming. Holy shit.
I can't
hear. Why can you hear two of me? What the fuck is happening?
Because there's so many of you.
Boogerades! Hold up, I need to count how many boogerades that is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Finn! 6! Oh my god, guys, please.
Oh my god, it's 7! You can count.
8! 9! 10!
Wow, you're taking a long time to count.
What? 12. 13. I'm just gonna wait till you're done.
14. 15.
The most my favorite schizophrenic hobo streamer and fellow schizophrenic care.
10 million.
Okay. Oh my god, 14. Okay, so.
15.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay.
I love the slow counting. Just and then the frantic typing of the keyboard. Just bam.
No, because I had to wait until they redeemed it.
Okay.
So like it would just go boom, and then it would be like okay 13, and then boom again. Okay, 14.
Boom! Okay, 15.
We're just gonna line the bottom with these guys. Okay.
Come on, bitch.
Jesus Christ. How many fucking channel points do you have, Chupacabra?
All of them.
You know, the fact that you can redeem it that many times proves you're here too much. I think you should have gotten out while you can, but you're too far in now.
Too far in.
It's like you're
already on the server.
Oh, I got
trapped a long time ago.
Graves is not allowed to leave. We literally bound.
I was summoned, and then I can't leave anymore.
We bound your spirit to me.
I got bound.
Sorry, Graves. It's just the way of the circus life.
Yeah, the circus. Yeah.
I had 13k points.
13k points! Jesus Christ, Graves, I want you to see what the chat sees real quick.
Okay.
Look at Discord.
I'm looking.
Oh my god, Chupacabra, 7 stream streak. Jesus.
Woo! Cup of Chuba.
That's a lot of boogerades.
That is a lot of boogerades.
Look at them boogieing.
Boogie.
Oh, I forgot to post on Discord, I'm live. Guys, you know, on Discord, I'm live. Bro's got that 10-1. Booger AIDS conga line, I'm here for it. Hello, Chadleens. How are we doing? Finn the Fishy, welcome in. Chupacabra, welcome in. Borducka, welcome in. And welcome Finn. In everyone else who is here but has not typed in chat. Welcome in. Please tell me how all of your days are doing. I'm very interested.
Stu cares very much.
I do. Me and Graves are a little crazy today. We don't know why.
Y'all have messed up my ankle yesterday.
Finn says, hi, Graves, in all capitals, so you know.
Hello, Finn.
Every time your chin skin changes, every single time I see you.
I'm spooky like that. Called possession.
I fell asleep last morning when the sun came up and woke up and when the sun went down.
As you should. Isn't Chupacabra's what are they still goats, right? Is that what it is? Don't they still, or is it sheep? I don't know.
It's goats.
Don't they still goats at nighttime though? So like you waking up when the sun sets.
Skin is actual you.
Yippee!
Chupacabra's That's crazy. Adjacent.
Guys, guess who's got more caffeine? Oh shit, I opened the tab the wrong way. Oh,
Mystery.
Shit. What?
Do you still have my skin?
I do. I do. I got you, Pookie.
I think I'm a hop on the server after my Walmart trip and where it vanished. Takes me so There's I can finish working. My Hobbit house.
I didn't have... Burduko, I had no idea you were building a Hobbit house, and it's so cute.
It is so cute for
real. Cracking open a cold one with
I
the
need
boys.
I need an open stream so I can, look at this. Where's my phone?
The thing is it's like... It's always weird being in Discord calls when streaming because it's just like talking 1 minute and then just a one-sided like I really look schizophrenic to people in Discord calls.
Yeah, totally. You look schizophrenic.
Oh my fucking god.
I mean, you're talking to a ghost right now, Asturi, so.
Ah, jeez. All right.
You know. Mm-hmm. You know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What am I looking for again? Oh, you're
straight.
Skin.
Go look at it. The
oh my god, hold on. Ram sent me something.
66, 326.
Oh my god, Ducko, did you just dox your address? Bro.
Ducko, you did
Ducko
not.
Ducko just dropped his coordinates in the chat. My shoddy just bought me a Dr. Pepper. I think I'm gonna propose.
Oh my god, do it. Do it.
I'm taking
we
a
need a live proposal
that.
Right now.
Oh, you're not on Twitter anymore. This is no longer fun, Finn. Damn. Ring pop! We're four lifers. You guys are pretty cute. You're
they're adorable.
Your skin did not work. Grab this.
I'm fixing it.
Anyway,
I had to
guys,
log back in.
Okay, last stream. Oh yeah, we spent literally like the entire time trying to get pandas and then all died tragically. Today is chill. We're gonna be working on the circus tent and maybe some other things. So if you don't know, we finished the circus tent after 5 months, you know? And then I've been slaving away on the inside, bro. Slaving away on
okay.
No.
Damn it.
Mods, can we ban that the mod, please? Your skin is not working. Anyway, I've been working hard on some So I've got plans. So like this is like the ticket booth, not ticket booth, like the ticket area where they take your tickets or whatever. And this one doesn't have a door, but this one does. I think I might want to do something because this is behind the seating area, as you can see. But I definitely like under the circus. I want to have like a giant like okay, so for a little context, this is what we call our community house. Basically, it's just full of a bunch of chests of like all the materials that you could want, but you don't want to keep at your house. Or like if people have extra materials, they put them in there and then people can come in here and grab them. Basically, I want to put that but under the circus, and because the circus is so large, I feel like we'll be able to have a lot more space for like extra stuff and stuff like that. So that'll be fun to mine out. Yay.
Yippee.
Pardon me. So this
why
is obviously where the circus people perform. Obviously the audience seating is not quite done. I do want to have, obviously for our aerialist, I am going to have like, you know, like the pillars where they can tightrope and maybe like stuff, you know, like that. Like I usually would see at a normal circus, you know, the typical shit. Back here, actually, I don't know why I walked the other way. Back here in the back of the circus, this is will be like where the circus performers like enter and stuff like that, you know, obviously. And then, so that'll be a lot of work, but I've honestly gotten so much fucking work done. So I'm actually pretty proud of what we did.
Mystery, I think it's just you that my skin doesn't work for, because I know Chupacabra has seen it before and it worked.
Okay,
so I think
now,
I think
Ducko,
you just don't like me.
Ducko, I know I love you, Graves. I don't know why it's not working. I promise, Pookie. Oh my god. Okay.
Oh my god, what?
First thing first, we're gonna go visit Ducko's house because they said to.
First things first, I'm the realist.
Second off, I need. Okay, hold up. Let me pull out my phone for this because I need to like. I just realized the music is probably hella loud for like including me.
Exploding.
My bad, guys. Okay.
I actually don't know.
Oh. Mod, you're supposed to be on this. Come on, man.
I'm getting there, man.
My friend
what?
Just offered to let me go to a Hozier concert with her for free.
Oh my god, wait. That Finn, that's so that's what the fuck? That's so cool. Holy shit, Misty's here.
Oh my god, Misty!
For the first time in forever. Like I said, I need to finish interior design.
No, we can just visit the outside.
Yo, I broke my ankle.
28. What are the chords again? 28, 66,
326. 326.
Okay.
Oh my god, I love Hozier. I'd marry Hozier given the chance.
I've like
Real
heard
talk.
One of his songs and that's it. And even then, I'm not too
I love
confident
him.
I actually have.
I okay. love him. He's my husband.
Okay, alright, Graves.
My husband.
Oh shit. I literally. Oh my
shit.
God, this is so fucking cute.
Oh, hi, Chupacabra.
Ducko. Oh my goodness. I love this. I absolutely love this. I was such a.
Holy
I was
shit.
Such a Hold hobbit on. Homemaker, but I've recently left that life.
Holy shit.
Okay. I'm gonna hide in a house while I tell this story, because I have to pull up the receipts. Okay, Finn, I know you're like off your social media kick or whatever, but there's more to this. You know the screenshot I sent you between me and Bonnie? There's more to the story. Okay. So basically, me and Bonnie, we were talking, and we were like, you know, because we're the bestie of babes, right? And we're like, OMG, like, we should do, like, a Valentine's Day stream date, like I did last year with Ram and Chris, but with me and Bonnie this year. No, your house is so cute, Deco. I absolutely am in love with it. So I was like, oh my god, like, that'll be so much fun. And I was like, if you want, though, like, we could actually, like, go on, like, a quote-unquote date. Oh, I'll sleep, guys.
Quote-unquote date.
Quote-unquote date. It's just us getting dressed up and going to a restaurant on the day of Valentine's Day and then coming back and streaming later. And we're like...
Oh my god, guys, my kittens are running around.
Kittens? I love your cats. Anyway, so I'm texting Bonnie. Oh, and then Bonnie goes, LMAO, my mom just asked if we were dating. And I was like, wait, what? No. And I was like, seriously, like, slash SRS. And she was like, yes. But she meant it in a slash neg way. And I was like, ooh, okay.
Does anyone else hear the echo?
There's an echo?
Is there still two of you?
I don't think.
There might be.
Wait, guys, there's an echo on stream. I don't know. There could be, and I just don't know it at all. I'm being 100% honest with you.
It's easiest to hear when you yell.
Ah! Oh, wait, ah. I hear that. I hear it through Discord. Oh, I think we're just hearing the backlash from Graves.
Oh.
It doesn't matter, it's only when I yell. Okay, anyway, so... Bonnie's mom was like, asked if we were dating, and Bonnie was like, no. And then I was like, that's so funny. So obviously, I posted it to my private social media, right? For like, obviously my friends, no one else. And then, I heard it too, guys. It's from Discord, I can't do anything about it. And then, I posted the screenshot where Bonnie was telling me that her mom thought we were dating. And then underneath that screenshot, Charlie goes, oh yeah, like, because we post a lot of pictures and stuff together, so that's why, like, parents know and stuff like that. And so Charlie goes, oh yeah, my mom asked if you two were also dating. And I was like, what are these allegations that me and Bonnie are not beating at all? And then another reply under the screenshot was from a guy friend of mine who said, oh, I thought you two were dating.
Everyone thinks you're dating. I don't know. People used to think me and Ram were dating.
me and Bonnie, we're just so close like that, guys. Guys, are you really besties if you haven't been the dating allegations?
For real.
Yo, Tipsy the Clown, what's up?
Tipsy!
Tipsy, I haven't seen your art. I'm absolutely in love with it. When you do that film project, you have to send it into the Discord because I'm gonna lose my shit. Oh yeah, I was chopping down trees. Oh my god, there's two beehives! Yeah. Chupacabra, there's two beehives here!
Chupacabra?
Wait, where?
Oh, Jesus Christ!
What?
Oh, you scared me so bad! When did you join PC? You heard bees! You heard bees and immediately just spawned into existence. And by the way, by the community house.
Just joined, and then you're like, oh, hey, Chupacabra, there's bees. And I was like, oh, they already know.
No, I thought you were going to listen to chat. That was a little. Anyway, there's like a bunch of bees by the community house.
I work on like Beetlejuice rules. If you say my name three times, I just appear out of thin air.
Oh, shit.
No, that's how I work too. Except, no, literally. Oh my god, y'all, I don't know if Ram's told you, but but she has a way to, like, summon me using this one specific song. I can't tell
Wait,
you
grab
what
leads
it is.
Before you get over here. Grab them in the house first.
Oh my gosh.
There's, okay, like, six bees or whatever.
Six whole bees?
I think so.
I got leads.
Cool.
Oh, before we destroy the beehives, though, I do want to, like, collect the honey in them.
It's theory.
Rabbies.
It's theory. You gonna come get these leads? Not Siri.
No, I'm grabbing... Well, they're not for me. They're from Chupacabra.
Oh, here you go, Chupacabra.
Oh, wait, that's a lot of leads.
Here you go, Chupacabra.
Graves, there was
I just have a few more.
I will do my best.
Okay, yeah, if you have a few more, I can just, like, you know...
just a few more. Okay,
yeah, no worries. Yeah, let me hold that
first. Oh, you actually missed some. You actually missed some.
Oh, sorry, yeah, let me go ahead and just get that real quick. There we go. I have 64 leads. How many bees are there?
Wait, guys, if I do this, can you still hear me? Hello? Hello?
Yeah, you still have the echo. Okay. You sound like you're playing from inside, like, a cave.
What the fuck? What? I don't know what to do about it!
I'm definitely losing my sanity from making this
You're like some sort of cave dweller who streams on Twitch for a hobby.
Oh my god.
No, she's under my floorboards, that's what I mean.
That would explain the terrible internet, being a cave dweller.
I know,
probably,
right?
Probably.
Crazy.
And you know what? Living in a cave, you don't talk to people much. The bad spelling.
Oh my god!
Total,
no!
The schizophrenia?
No!
Yeah, I was gonna say,
you
like,
get really lonely, so you have the schizophrenia?
What the fuck? Why is it bully me today? I'm gonna block you again, Graves, I swear to god.
Oh, it's okay. Bee. It's okay, go ahead, do it.
Come here, bees.
Okay, bees, me and Chupacabra will be friends without you.
Oh, wow, thanks.
Come here, bees. I have so much flowers. Alright, cool.
So much.
No, it's bully you day every day.
All the flowers.
Thanks, Stucco, I really appreciate that you recognize it's bully me every day.
Hello. Jesus.
Come here, bee. Well, how many bees do I have? I have 5 bees. Look at it. I'm like one of those like dog walkers who has like 20 dogs.
And really, it's giving Edgy from Fried Green Tomatoes.
Oh my god.
I have no idea what that is, but you're exactly right.
It's a movie. Oh my god. Thanks, Chupacabra, you have to watch it. Right now, actually.
You know what? Right now, I'll watch it if we can do a Jurassic Park 3 stream night.
Absolutely, we can.
You set that up, Chupacabra will do it. I'm down.
I already have a. Absolutely. There's already.
Although, is it just going to be Jurassic Park 3? No 1, 2 at all? Just straight to 3?
No. We'll do a. Yeah, no. No 1 or 2, just a 3, and then we'll do Ram's movie as well. It'll be like a back to. Or not Ram, fuck, Graves.
Wow. Great minds
think alike. Oh my god, bitch actually left.
Wow. Okay.
Interesting.
Look, Graves, I didn't mean it.
Just say both of their names combined so you just never get it confused or mixed up.
Well, Graham?
Graham or Rabbis?
Rabbis.
Fun fact about the stream title, guys. The stream title is Minecraft, to no one's surprise. Steam with Graham and Rabbis. But there is no Graham. Graves told me to put as the title for today's stream.
Hey, Graves.
Yes, Chupacabra?
Can you do me a big favor and bring me a fence post so I can put these bees on the fence?
Do you want me to destroy the beehives?
Can. Oh, yeah. Go ahead and destroy the beehives and hopefully they won't attack me.
Oh, okay.
No, if they'll attack anyone, it'll be like a Siri.
Wow, thanks.
Okay, then, yeah.
I destroyed them. Did you guys... Are they attacking you?
No, they're chill. They all know. Did you guys see the new addition to the fishing village yet?
I have not.
No, I haven't been over there.
Jesus.
Oh, where the hell am I going? I'm going up here. I need to name my dogs.
And then I'll give you a quick tour.
OMG, little tour moment.
Bop.
Cool. Right, I haven't been on Minecraft today. Oh, wait, well,
you
actually?
Broke your ankle?
No, I mean, it was, like, kind of messed up before. I, like, dislocated it.
Oh,
and then it's, like, I was wearing a boot for, like, 9 weeks.
Ooh.
Oh.
And then I, like, was doing stuff yesterday, and I moved weird. And now it's kind of messed up again. But it's okay.
Well,
we're thriving. But I keep moving my foot, and I go, and that's why. If I ever,
That sounds like you should go to a doctor.
It's making weird sounds. If I make a weird sound, it's probably because I broke my ankle.
Oh, okay.
Thank you, Misty, for bringing that to my attention. Really appreciate that. Graves, you were just replaced by Chupacabra on stream. My what? Bad dog, my bad dog.
What? Oh my god, this is so cute.
Sorry. Oh my god. Thanks, Misty. Misty, how have you been?
This is so cute. What?
You have to go around the side. You can't hop up on the dock.
That's lame. You should make it so you can hop up on the dock. This is cute.
I know, right? You have little,
oh my god, I love the little
windows. It's very, what's the word that they use when, like, a place is really small and the person trying to sell it to you doesn't want to say it's fucking tiny? It's homely? Efficient.
Oh.
Yeah, it's homely. It's efficient.
It's very cozy in here. Yeah, it's very cozy. Open. It's very open concept, cozy open little concept. House.
You know, open concept, little bit, maybe not a good idea in the middle of zombies and creepers and skeleton archers, but you know
what? It's fine. Who cares?
But you know, no, like, what's life without a little bit of risk, you know?
So do you live inside the Fisher Huts? Is that where you live?
It's kind of my vacation home. I'm there for the time being.
I see, yeah. Missy.
I'm switching between that and my main gig of the AirPod Emporium.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Oh, yes. You can hop up on the dock.
Shop.
Wait, can you?
Yeah.
Oh, well, maybe I'm just terrible at this game. Oh, yeah, no. I'm just
you're just bad. Yeah. That's okay.
Misty, did you ever build a house on the server? I can't remember. I know they had their little cabin with the bed. That was it. Wow. I love how we made this server and then everyone just dropped it like a week.
Like, we were playing like religiously for like a week or two and then it just vanished.
Vanished for 5 months.
Yeah, and then we came back and it's fine.
Yeah, too much work to build a house, Miss Dude. That's Hello Kitty. What the fuck do you mean? It's Minecraft, dog.
Yeah, dog. Why are you attacking that kitty?
If you want, you can live under the circus tent.
Smoke.
The wrench is pretty cheap.
Kitty, what are you doing?
Near the circus tent where the ravine is?
Oh, I did.
Y'all, my cat's
beating
up one of my kittens right now.
I've seen.
Yeah, if you need a place to live, you can just live in the caves beneath the circus tent. Be a fellow cave dweller.
Live in the pit.
Oh, the abandoned houses? Okay. They are technically not abandoned. Oh, wait, actually, I think one of them actually might be, though. Half built. Okay, the one across the river that has, like, the flowers and the giant black platform, that's Finn's house, okay? It's not abandoned, it's just a very long work in progress, like my circus tent was. House next to, sort of next to Finn's house, and it's a little cabin thing or whatever. That belongs to my sibling. They probably will never hop on the server again. It was a 4 a.m. high decision of both of us. And then there's another house that's kind of by the circus, but like on the opposite side of the river. That's Nova's house. That is also just a work in progress.
A lot of work in progress builds here. Like me
and
Ram's
so
house.
Is Ram's house. Ram and Graves' house
so
as well.
So is Ram's house. Speaking of works in progress, I need to start building a library.
Who the fuck is not sleeping?
You should build a bed first before you build a library.
Yeah, perhaps.
Were you? Perhaps. I think. Were you thinking of building the library? Why are you getting in and out of bed?
Me?
Who's that?
Chupacabra.
Okay. What? I've seen Nova's house most recently.
What?
Okay.
What are you talking about? That's crazy.
I don't know.
You
guys are being weird.
Yeah. I'm coming to view your little fishing upgrade or whatever you said.
Do you want to say hi to the goat first?
So Ducko said not to name the goat Billy because it's like a typical name for goat. And as a joke, I said name it Willy. I didn't think you would actually go ahead and name the goat Willy.
Look at him.
But no, but it's cute. Cute. I like it. It's cute. Hello, guys.
I think it's a very fitting name.
Me too.
Okay, and then the fishing shack is over here.
Oh, Jesus.
Fishing shack too.
Traveled far. You might need another beehive. I don't think all the bees can get in there. Oh, maybe they can, actually.
I can make that happen.
I'll go ahead and do that.
Yeah, I can do that. Just
stop
with
the country,
elven,
please.
Mister, I think you're just lame.
Thanks. Really appreciate it. Oh my goodness. You are very welcome.
Stu, bless your heart. You're just a silly little clown.
Wait, did I tell the bless your heart on story on stream yet? I think I did, right?
I don't think so. I don't remember it.
But I think I told it not in VC, not in the stream though. Basically, what happened was I was at the store with two friends, and this old lady was wearing like a cute red hat, and I said, "Oh, I love your hat." And she turns to me, she goes, "Thank you, sweetheart. God bless you. And I was thanks.
Instantly combusts into flames.
I know, Ram was like, did you burst into flames? And I was like, yes. I love your little fish in area. It's so cute.
I'm gonna keep working on it. Keep sort of expanding the prime real estate, and then I'll start selling it for AirPods.
Oh, start selling it for AirPods. You should totally find a coral reef to get sea cucumbers.
Yes, that'd be so cute.
And then you can put it at like the bottom of the river. It's like a cool, like glowing, like underwater thing.
A cute little thing.
Maybe I'll go ahead and do that.
But like, good luck trying to find a coral reef or whatever. Didn't you find one? Or someone found one?
Hold on.
If someone found one, it's probably going to be very hard to find it. Yeah, well, no.
I don't have one, though.
Oh, shit. Angry bees, help.
Oh, what the fuck did you do? Don't get stung. Just
All I did was harvest a tiny bit of honey from a beehive that wasn't even theirs. Oh, and now they're all mad at me. They're all angry, and I don't get it.
Where did you go?
I'm just
solidarity. You can't just take any hide
In the Emporium.
Oh.
Speaking of the Emporium,
yeah,
we got robbed.
What?
I'm looking at three empty AirPod holders, and not wait. Hold on. Did someone pay? No, no payment.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh. This robbery.
The first crime of this server.
Oh my gosh. Besides the various murders.
Oh Jesus, there's a Mormon outside your shop. Hold up.
Oh no. Another crime.
It's the first crime to happen in this server. Or really in this Emporium, since Asteri murdered all my employees.
Look, dog, I don't.
Yeah,
I
besides
don't know
all
what
the
time.
Murder.
I'm sorry, dog. Are you gonna follow or what? Hello? Okay, there we go. I only have one lead. I'm just hoping the other llama follows.
Imagine why you wouldn't.
Yo, I'm gonna be so real. I don't know how to build a tree.
No. Following the other llama, not me.
What if Chupacabra wanted to follow you, too? I think everyone should follow you right now. If you're in chat right now.
Oh my god, Graves, thanks for the plug. That's crazy. Guys, if you're not following already, make sure to follow. I almost said subscribe. I mean, actually, yes, that is a thing you can do on Twitch.
Yeah.
You can do that on Twitch. Guys.
Hey guys, did you know that with Twitch Prime, you get one free subscription?
Exactly. You get to miss all the ads that I have set to the lowest amount, so you don't have to view them, really. But, you know, might as well give me... It's free. It's free. Free money.
Hey, Siri, I have a question.
Yeah, go for it.
Say hypothetically, I really wanted to be a larger part of the circus. Is there a server somewhere where I could chat with fellow
Chadmen? Oh my god, that's
Chadmen.
Crazy that you would ask that, Chupacabra. In fact, we have the perfect place for you. If you guys don't know, on the About Me page on my Twitch, there's a little thing that says Discord where you can chat with your fellow... Oh shit, coming up! Misty coming hot with the commands! Freaking join the Discord where you can chat with your other fellow Chadlings and circus members. It's a pretty great time. And honestly, for a small channel Discord, I would say we're actually pretty active from what I've seen with other ones.
We're just cool.
So small Discord servers are pretty bad. I like technically mod for this one other channel, but they modded me. No, right? They modded me and immediately decided to never stream again.
Oh!
And so now I'm still in the server, and I don't think anyone's said anything in there since, like, I don't know, maybe midway through last summer.
It is dead. Yikes!
Yeah, so for a small server, compared to what it could be, this is pretty good.
No, I feel sometimes I'm so sad because it's like I have a lot of fellow small streamer friends. And their servers are just, pardon me, their servers are just so dead. I'm like, oh, dog. I don't know. I feel like with the end of, like, quarantine, with a lot of people having to go, like, back to their regular lives, a lot of small streamers just quit streaming for good.
Oh, yeah, no. Well, that's the thing about, like, small streamers. Like, small streamers are, like, in my opinion, the best ones, because there's, like, I mean, if you're, like, watching a big streamer, the only way to really, like, communicate in that community is to, like, join in with some sort of emote spam. Like, yeah. That's it.
I'm but, like, with small streamers, you can, like, actually, like, say something in chat and it'll get read.
But oftentimes, small streamers just, like, end up just, like, disappearing one day and just never go live again. And it kind of sucks. Because there's, like, that period of, like, are you, like, gonna stream again, or are you just, like, done with it all, you know?
Yeah.
But
a little unfortunate.
Maybe a little bit, but, yeah, that's streaming. I'm gonna be a streamer, and I'm just gonna, like, stream until I'm popular, and once I hit, like, a large amount of subscribers, just disappear off the face of the earth.
I like that, I like never... that.
I'm gonna get, like, a bunch of, like, drama YouTubers to make, like, conspiracy theory videos about me.
Where did they disappear? You should leave, like, vague, go? Like, make, like, vague, like, I don't know, like, shorts or, like, TikToks or videos or something, which is just, like, very vague, like, stuff, like, alluding to, like, you know, something, but you just never, like, do anything about it, and the people are like, huh, that was a weird video, and then it's just, like, boom, disappear, and they're like, oh my god.
Yeah. I'm gonna make, like, a bunch of weird tweets of, like, one of them's gonna be, like, a QR code that leads to a website that doesn't go anywhere. One of them's just gonna be, like, some stuff that is, like, vaguely a code, but not really.
Oh my god, the amount of, like, theory channels that you would send on the biggest goose chase of their life.
Yeah, and then after, like, 10 years, I'm gonna start streaming again. I'm gonna put on makeup, and I'm gonna, like, cut my hair so that I look the exact same, and I'm gonna be wearing, nice. Like, the exact same clothes as my last stream, and I'm just gonna act like nothing happened.
You got, like, fucking, hey guys, frozen in time.
Hey guys, yesterday's stream was really good, huh? Don't acknowledge anyone or anything in chat, and just pick up right where I left off. Are we building a forest over here?
No, we have no fucking wood. Like, at all.
Yeah, that'll do it. That's generally a bad thing.
Yeah, it's a little bit bad. I mean, the dedication to do that would be insane, but I would love to see it.
You know, it sounds like the kind of thing I would do. I would just get bored of streaming and be like, you know what, I want to make it entertaining. Just turn into this big over-the-top
thing.
Honestly,
that's a decent social experiment.
Social experiment?
Yeah, call it a social experiment. But also,
and
I think
you would
need,
be,
like,
rich in the meantime, too. We get hella money.
Yeah, you know? Get hella money. I'd get, like, that residual money from just, like, ads and whatnot on, like, old VODs and whatnot.
Exactly!
I can get rich.
I need my nether.
Alright, should I just go and, like, try to cut down, like, a ton of trees, or should I go try to find coal, or...
Like, I think we should probably work on coal, because we low-key have none. I went a little bit mining, and I got a little bit of coal. Oh my god, there's coal in this random chest. I think that's Misty's. Misty, I'm stealing from you. It's not like you're gonna come back anytime soon.
Wow.
Honestly, I've just been using the bamboo as coal, because... Pardon me, there's so much of it, and I'm just like, I mean, you know, works out for me.
Yeah.
But
I think I have, like, a lot of charcoal around somewhere, but...
I know. I was gonna make charcoal, then I realized, oh, we don't have any wood, so that's why I started planting a bunch of trees and shit. And I was like, okay. And I did a little bit of mining, so I did get some coal, but not a lot. Oh, a shit ton more copper, though. Oh, shit! Hi, Vinny! That's crazy that you would join. Whose bricks are these? I don't know. That is so crazy that Misty would join exactly as soon as nothing happened, because there would be no robberies on this server. Except for the AirPod Emporium.
Yeah, I need to do some sleuthing.
You need...
Yeah. I have my suspicions.
Who was it? Name drop right now.
Well, we just saw you steal from MIDI.
Okay, no, it was not me. I promise you. I swear, what would I need AirPods for?
Where did Graves go? They haven't said anything in like...
Are they AFK? Probably.
Oh, probably. Yeah, so...
Oh my god, Misty and Vipey are here.
I don't think... Ducko, did you do it? Are you watching a stream right now?
I think Ducko's... Ducko, did you steal AirPods?
Did you steal my AirPods? And turn them into, like, iron boots or something?
What the fuck is this little dirt thing?
Mystery, I can't help but notice that you're wearing iron boots right now.
But those are... No, I made these. I made these, I promise.
You made them.
Yeah, I did.
So that's the lie you want to run
no,
with?
No. I swear, I did not steal your AirPods. I promise.
Okay.
I don't even... Well, I hate Apple products. Everyone knows this. I'm an Apple hater. Number one dislike of the Apple products.
Now, Asteria, could be mistaken, but didn't you shamelessly rob a teacher one time?
Look, to be fair, yeah. In my defense, yeah. Are we just not sleeping? Every time I get into bed, someone gets out of theirs. Oh, you fucking bitch. To be fair, in my defense, the teacher, terrible person, okay? Like, genuinely actually terrible person. Mm-hmm. I'm not gonna say what it was because the whole school, like, know what he did. And it's kind of, like, known at our school, so not anymore, but, like, you know what I mean?
Don't dox your school.
I'm not gonna dox my old high school.
Okay, well, even so, you've shown that you are willing to steal.
One-time incident. You have no other proof of any other incidences.
Okay. We literally just saw you steal from MIDI.
What proof do you have?
I have the VOD. Unless you delete it.
MIDI, I'm sorry! that was an unrelated incident with MIDI for no reason.
Uh-huh.
Exactly. Okay. See what I mean? I may have stolen many, 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 many things, right? But I would not steal your AirPods.
I did in fact not take AirPods.
Well, okay, so let me think. I don't think Finn would steal. They're a fellow manga lover. I don't think I could see them committing any crimes like that, because we all know mango people are, like, nicer, less evil.
Hold on, let me ask one person. Hey... There was a
I don't
person.
Think Ducko.
Ducko yeah. said they didn't. They said, I did, in fact, not take AirPods. I found a mineshaft and mined a bunch of iron and then made boots and then realized I could have taken AirPods because the sign says take one for free, but there was no reason to.
Okay. So I don't think it was Ducko. That's a strong alibi. Ducko, I trust your character. You're a nice, nice enough person, I think. Ignoring the fact that you are an admitted terrorist. I still trust you more because you seem to be a little bit past that. You had your
I don't know if you want to tell Ducko I do not trust you. I feel like that would
I don't want to anger the IP grabber.
Oh shit, MIDI! Wait, I'm sorry. No, I didn't mean it. Man, MIDI's angry for no reason. I don't know why.
They're gonna rob the entire community house. They're gonna touch that chest that says.
No, I'm on two hearts. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry that you're mad for no reason. That's crazy, dog.
Hey, MIDI, inside the community house is a chest that belongs to a studio that says do not touch. And all the important stuff, all the valuable stuff.
No. Guys, let's just calm down for a second. You know what I mean? wait, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Please, no. Mitty, can I have my stuff back? Hookie Bear, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean it like that. Hey! Why'd you take my disc? I've been robbed.
Can I put it in the second boathouse, or do you actually?
No, you can low-key have it, I don't care.
Okay, cool.
It's just because I didn't know what to do with them, and I was like, you know what, I'll just put them in this random, and I'll put them in my barrel. I'm glad my AirPods are at least safe, you know, that's a good thing.
Your AirPods?
I bought! Ah! Dude, fucking Vipey, man! What did I do to you?! You fucking asshole!
Everyone has a vendetta.
They're fucking killing me for no reason! I didn't do shit!
Yeah, no reason at all, sure.
No, okay, actually, I did nothing to go to anger Vipey. I've never stolen from them. Okay. Or anyone.
Yeah, do I know? I don't think I know.
I would never steal. That's a sin. I'm a child of God or whatever.
You've stolen multiple times. You've admitted to it.
We are a hive mind, bitch. He's so fucking for real. Oh my god. Guys, you know if we slept there, you wouldn't have a need to run from mobs.
Yeah, I think that's a good point. I'm the only person sleeping right now.
Dude, Vipey's right. Are you kidding me? There's monsters nearby. Ah! Hi, Vipey. That startled me a lot.
Did it? Sorry. I only meant to startle a little. Oh hell.
Are you dying?
No, but there was a skeleton in my fishing spot. Oh. You didn't want to share.
Yeah, I don't think we're gonna be able to sleep, because these two are not
sleeping. No!
Oh my god, wait, did your house blow up? Wait, what happened? No, what? Wait. Chupacabra? Oh my god. They left the game. Chat? Wait, what was so bad? Oh my god. Guys? In your fishing spot? Oh, I see your stuff. Dog, it's fine. What is this eerie fucking music? Jesus Christ. What the fuck is this? What? Dog, your stuff is fine. I'm gonna grab it so it doesn't despawn.
The walls of my house have exploded.
What the fuck is this music disc?
I don't know. I just took... I think it was called 13.
It's absolutely horrible.
Is it? It was the only one that was in the chest. Is it not like one of the like chill, relaxed ones?
No, it's terrible. Also, the chests are literally...
Oh, yeah. Those chests don't work. Yeah, they're terrible. The back chest does work. The one behind you. No.
Jesus there should be... Christ.
Oh, actually, never mind. It blew up. Never mind.
Wait, I need that.
This house is foreclosed. It's over.
No,
it's
so no, over. No. Wait. We can literally fix this. It's okay.
I'll fix it off stream at some point.
Oh, okay. Well, all of your shit is in the barrels.
Okay. I finished building this house at 7:30 last night.
What time is it?
It's yesterday morning. The house stood for just about 13 hours.
Hey, that's pretty good in this server. That's pretty good.
Is it?
Yeah.
Alright. Took 7 hours to build. Well, really just to gather all the materials. I was going out everywhere. I had to experience the nether again, tragically.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Yeah, this disc is terrible. Like, not in the way that... It's just eerie. It's like if you walked into like a... It's like a horror movie soundtrack, but like...
I know there's like two bad discs. Like, I guess that's one of them. And then there's some other one.
Your stuff's in the...
I'm not even looking at the house right. I'm not even gonna... if I don't look at it, it's not real.
Of course.
If I don't look at it, I'm going back to farming bees. This is what I'm better at. Oh, dude, okay, so I learned the art of enchanting, okay?
Oh!
So my gunbow is so strong, and then I have the, like, I think maybe one of the best fishing rods you can get in the game. It's actually insane. And I've been just pulling up enchantment books left and right.
Damn!
I'm basically a fishing master. I went to Bass Pro Shops twice.
I don't think I've ever been to a Bass Pro Shop, but I always see it. When I drive to like the big cities, if you will,
I want to go to the Bass Pro Shops in I think it's like Vegas or something. It's like a ginormous
one.
Yeah, the pyramid one.
That's the dream.
It's a fisherman's mecca. I'm gonna head out there and buy everything. I'm gonna buy the store itself.
Just live in the store. You'll be fine.
I can't climb this. Can you climb this, or am I stupid?
No, you can't.
Then why is it here? Okay.
Hold on. Come on. There you go. Come on.
There we go. I got a little boost.
It's because it was right in like the location of a block I needed to place, so I just removed it a little bit, and then I just forgot to replace it, which is on me. I will admit.
Just like how you always forget to close doors and whatnot.
I've been closing my doors, I promise.
Have you?
I have, actually.
Okay, so we're trying to get the stairs to be this shade of blue here, right?
Yeah, like the darkest shade of blue. The thing is, I made too many copper stairs, if I'm being honest. Like, do not need this many anymore. I think I'm actually done with the copper stairs. I don't need any more.
Do we even need to use like honey to like get the chair changing color? Or
no, because the thing is, if we wanted it like any of the other colors, but because this is like the furthest that oxidization or whatever.
Shit.
What happened?
Angry bees.
Stop angrying the bees.
I did nothing except for rob their house.
Oh my god. But, because, like, this is as far as the oxidization, or however you say it, will go.
What?
It's fine.
He stung me through the wall.
Oh, did it die?
Yeah, I guess. I was pressed up against the glass and he stung me. What the hell?
I committed a murder on accident.
Yeah, on accident, sure. Yet another one of Asteria's crimes. Yeah, we're supposed to believe that you wouldn't steal an AirPod.
I wouldn't steal from a small business owner like yourself.
Oh, okay, yeah, sure, a small business owner. Mm-hmm.
What the fuck is I'll going on? Why am I witnessing right here? Oh
what?
My god. Vipey just built like a dirt like thing, and then Midi hit him, and then now they're fighting to the death. Except Midi has like diamond tools, and Vipey has nothing.
I wonder who'll win.
I think the answer is obvious.
Yeah.
See, they keep building these little dirt things, and then Midi keeps attacking them. This isn't Bed Wars!
I should start building my own dirt statues around here.
Oh my goodness.
I'll be my next adventure. What do you call it? Expenditure? I'll just start building art all over the place. Dirt art.
That's what Bonnie does. On every single Minecraft server, I'll build these beautiful houses. Why is there a creeper hole right here? And Bonnie will come in and build a dirt shack dead center of what she knows what I'm in the middle of building of. And I'm like, why did you build this here? She goes, it's my home. And I was like, you built it in the middle of my home. She goes, okay, but move out. And I was like, I don't know what you want from me, dog.
Dang, everyone's dying. It's like that. It's like when we were in the Nether.
Oh, jeez, don't remind me of that. Why is there a bamboo raft in the middle of the fucking circus?
Why would there not be a bamboo
Mitty,
raft?
Mitty, what are you doing with that chicken?
What? Also, the way you got the lights set up in the ring is, like, literally perfect.
Thank you. What?
It looks exactly like spotlights.
Come one, come all to the newest attraction at the circus. Witness the amazing chicken on a raft.
It's his show.
It is.
This is what he worked his whole life for.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm glad he made it. You know, show business is so tough these days.
Oh my god, the chicken is being stolen.
Who stole him?
Vipy! Never mind. The thief has been stopped.
I wonder if they'd also steal AirPods.
I don't think they've been on the server until this very moment, if I'm being honest.
Okay.
See, Mitty's backing me up. Yeah, now I have way too many copper stairs, and now I don't have enough of, like, gravel or sand. Actually, I have enough sand, but I don't have enough gravel or anything to make concrete, because that's all I need. I focused too hard on the stairs that I didn't focus on the other aspects.
How much concrete do you need?
Not too much, but I don't know, cause concrete, like, I always feel like I always feel like I need less than I actually do, which is such a problem. Where is the bone meal? Bones.
I need to go get some flowers.
You can bone meal flowers and just make more, and then... What is going on? What are you two doing in the circus? Ow! What the fuck?
Did they turn the circus into, like, a fight pit?
Yes! Jesus. Because I just want my concrete, dog. Hi, Mitty. What the fuck? Ow. Oh my god. Guys, it's just building materials. Don't steal my shit. Okay. Alright. Bye. I had my my shield and my bed stolen from me.
There's a lot of stealing on this server.
Oh, never mind. Mitty killed him.
Oh.
See what I mean? The newest attraction. Oh my god, it's Ducko! Ducko, you made it big! Ducko. This is your solo act! Chadlings, come one, come all to see Ducko on the amazing bamboo raft. Gladiatorial combat pit. My stairs. Bitch stole my- Oh, those are the stairs you picked up. Thank you, Mitty. I really appreciate that. I really wish, like, we could put hats on animals.
That'd be nice.
I know.
Oh, hell.
Oh my god, what happened?
You gotta build a back wall to these
stairs. I didn't finish yet! I didn't finish!
This whole place is an OSHA violation.
Hey, whoa, it's in construction, Ducko, how's it feel to have made it big with your first solo act? Oh my god, what the fuck is going on? Why are they fighting? If you're gonna fight, fight in the pit!
Yeah, if you're gonna fight in the pit for our entertainment.
Exactly. What would be your solo act in the circus?
Me?
Yeah.
I would be probably the world's best trapeze artist.
Oh.
Wait, no, aren't I?
Aren't you a magician? I was like, are you an aerialist? Yeah. I was like, did you change?
No, I pull like rabbits out of a hat and stuff.
Yeah. Well, you got you and Midi.
Tucker's my sidekick. He pulls people's IPs out of a hat.
Oh yeah. I don't think we ever came up with something for Deco, if I'm being honest.
Deco, what do you want to do in the circus?
I feel pretty good. I'm glad everyone came out to watch me lift superhuman weight.
Oh wait, Deco was the strong man who lifted the crazy weights. That's what.
Oh yeah, right.
I forgot about that.
What other circus acts are there? You have the trapeze, you have the magician, strongman, ringmaster, clown, obviously.
Knife thrower, lion axe.
Oh yeah, like the lion tamer.
Yeah. Well, hold on. Okay, so, so obviously you're a magician. I'm the clown. Graves is the lion tamer. Misty's a magician. Vipey is Misty's magical rat. Charlie is an aerialist. Crispy is the damsel in distress. You know, like the person that's like tied to the spinning like board, and the and Finn is the knife thrower. You know, that throws the knives at the spinning.
Yeah, probably. I thought you usually got like an audience member for that bit.
Oh, I don't know. Like, we couldn't come up with something right for up. Crisp. We were like, what do we make Crispy? I know, the damsel in distress.
We need someone to be like the person who passes out like bags of peanuts.
That's
and like
Joey.
Takes tickets. Oh, it's yeah. Joey's the cotton candy guy.
Can you throw that to me again? Where did you get that? Chupacabra, I might have solved the mystery of the missing AirPods.
What? Who was it?
Yay, no audience members for the knife throwing.
What the fuck is this?
Not after what
happened. Wait, was it Misty?
I don't know. It could have been my boots because I did die by Misty's hands. Why is there string all over the fucking place?
If it was you, come meet me in the fight pit.
You fucking bitch, stop.
It was you.
Oh my god.
You monster.
Oh shit. Yeah, exactly, Ducko. We can't have an audience member because we don't want to get sued after what happened last time.
Why are you putting string down?
No, stop him! Stop him.
Is it like
Ow! Okay, I'll leave! I'm sorry!
Damn, don't hit me too!
Oh my god, they have their sword out!
Don't steal my AirPods then attack me. Why are you faster than me? I'm getting the gunbow. I need arrows.
There's some arrows in the community house. Clown bed. Thank you for whoever labeled my bed for me. Anyway, I was mining this concrete, but I need more pickaxes. I don't have any. What the fuck? Ow! What the fuck? You two are being a real fucking hassle right now, I swear to god.
How funny would it be if Graves didn't know that they were muted this whole time?
I would laugh my ass off. Wait, I don't think Graves is in the game though, so I think it's- Graves just unmutes. I didn't mean to be muted the whole time!
I'm gonna get some fish, I'm gonna eat, I'm gonna get my gunbow, and then I'm gonna go avenge my two AirPods.
I'm so sorry about your AirPods.
You know, it happens. Don't be sad that they're gone, be happy that they were here.
Of course, my beloved
AirPod Emporium. They were some of my best products, those AirPods. Why can't I... Oh, here we go.
Okay. Oh my god, there's so many mobs on top of the circus tent. Ugh, I need to light it up, I guess.
I'm cornered in my fish hut right now. Oh, there we go. We're good.
Are we? I don't think they're gonna sleep. I mean, we can try, but.
Well, it's mainly because there's not really much else I can do right now other than like wait for the fish to finish cooking.
Oh my god, that scared me. The fucking camel. Yeah, I don't think they're sleeping. Ducko's pets?
Ducko is a pet.
It says Ducko's pets, and then it's just a box of fucking bricks.
What's in the other chest?
A bunch of other shit, just like random shit. I guess Ducko's got a pet rock.
Every person should have a pet rock.
What would you name your pet rock?
I would name him Rocky Balboa.
Oh my goodness.
Something classic.
There's a freaking missionary in one of the boats over here.
Well, you know what? How else is he supposed to get to all those other countries where he's going to do missionary work?
Dig one of the grass blocks out it back after, please.
Dig one of the grass blocks out it back after? What?
Put.
Wait. Do I have any torches on me? Hold up. Wait, what mysterious... Oh, your pet is underneath the fucking... Okay, yeah, that makes a lot more sense.
No.
Are you gonna die?
Hey, Steery.
Yeah.
I might need a little rescue.
Uh-oh, what happened? I'm coming.
I'm cornered in my house by a creeper.
Oh, not again. Hold up, I'm gonna look at what Ducko's pet looks like real quick, and I'll...
Yeah, go look at a...
Ducko's oh my god! Pet. I forgot you have a mule and a fox. That's cool. I thought no, you're...
I was fully expecting that to be a grave. Well, why else would you have your pet underground?
I don't know. Oh, you know how I asked people, like, what do you see at a circus, right? And I forgot who said haunted house, but, like, I want to turn, like, each circus attraction into, like, an actual function that we can, like, functional thing that we can use. I think I'm going to turn the haunted house into the pet cemetery.
God. I was thinking, like, I'm the one who said haunted house. I was thinking, like, we can make, like, a decrepit house, and we could put that, like, next to the pet cemetery.
Uh-huh.
So I could try to work on making that happen next.
Okay.
That could be, like, the next step of the circus for me. The creeper might have left by now.
No,
but...
it did not. It's actually just standing right in front. And there's a skeleton. And a spider. And another creeper. Oh, the creeper's gone. Well, one of the creepers is. The skeleton is here, being a fucking bitch. And there's a drowned with a trident and another creeper. Oh my fucking god.
Okay, well, don't die.
And another creeper! What the fuck? You need to light up your fucking area, and then they won't spawn anymore. See, this is why we need sea cucumbers. Where did you get a fucking trident? Oh my god.
The drowned?
Yes!
They just get those. It's like their whole shtick.
I'm gonna die. Holy shit, no shot I survived that. Okay, you are safe to come out of the house now.
Alright, cool.
Ah! Never mind, I lied. No. There's two more creepers out here. One blew up. But it's fine. Okay. I think we're creeper free. No, we're not. Oh my god. Hi, buddy. Oh, there's a freaking... Oh, that actually hurt a lot. Okay, now you can come out.
Cool. Glad to hear it. Thanks for helping me out.
I almost died.
If I had lost both my houses,
I would have cried. Don't worry.
I would have left this game entirely.
No!
Quit Minecraft.
Quit Minecraft for good. Like a detective who, like, failed their last case, and then they're at a bar.
They fail one case, and they're like, I can't do it again.
And then, like, the police chief comes in, he's like, we need you back, Chupacabra. And you're like, I can't.
He's like, no, I can't. Not after the one. And then they're like, here's a ton of money. He's like, all right, I'll do it for one last mission. And then the mission ties into the one that he missed.
Oh my god. Or it's like some moral thing. It's like, you gotta do it for, like, insert person here. And it's like,
yeah,
god damn it.
You have to do it for insert, like, long dead partner or, like, something like that.
Now it got personal.
acted by Liam Neeson. Liam Neeson, Mads Mikkelsen,
Reddit,
Hollywood, are you listening?
I don't think. Could you imagine though? Yeah, well, they spends his time watching clown VTubers.
Yeah.
Maybe who's don't the, lose the. What are you riding, camel? Graham will have her head on a platter.
Who's the fucking director for, Quentin Tarantino? Quentin Tarantino just pops up in chat. He's like, holy shit, y'all are on to something.
I don't even know who that is.
You'll know who Quentin Tarantino is?
I'm not like I don't know actors. I don't know directors. Oh my God. I don't know anything.
Wow, you're so uncultured.
I don't watch movies. I'm sorry.
Movies are like the best thing ever. You what do you mean you don't watch movies? You just went through like an incredible obsession with Trolls 3.
Okay. That's a little... Okay. Trolls, you know what?
Yeah. Yeah, go ahead, explain.
Yes, I did watch that movie, like, 70 times. But, you know, the only times I really watch movies is when I watch them with other people. So, like, if I'm having a movie night, especially, like, really on time. But I'm not, like, I don't, like, if a movie comes out in theaters, I want to be like, oh, I have to go see this. I'm just like, if people invite me there, I'm like, oh, sure, I'll go. But I don't usually, like, sit down and watch movies very often. I usually, like, just rewatch the same, like, 5 shows that I've seen over and over again because I can never get old of it.
Yeah. Has anyone used the request board yet?
Me? I Ducko put in something. I also put in something.
I'm gonna check.
Oh, shit! Ducko, when did you get here?
He, like, just joined.
I see. Aw, oh, man, wait, is that the block height? Oh, I don't.
The first request book just says the word gay in it.
What?
And all the other request books are empty.
Oh, are you looking in the right chest, though? Because one chest has empty books, and one chest has full books. Well, there's only two, there's zero.
I just realized that.
Oh.
But all the chests are... There's nothing request-wise in them. I'm gonna go ahead and make one, though.
Oh, then the Graves probably already fulfilled them.
Okay, write your request, tell where you want the resources left, leave it in the box.
Cool. The person who was on the server earlier said no, they did not steal the AirPods. Who was on the server? Okay, well, Misty and Vipey just got here.
Okay, leave the arrows in the AirPod Emporium chest. Perfect.
AirPod Emporium. Oh, you're gonna need arrows for your bow? You need to get infinity on your bow, and then you never have to deal with arrows ever again.
I don't think I can, like, enchant it again.
Oh?
Like, I took it to try to enchant it again earlier, and, like...
Did it say you don't have enough levels or something?
No, just, it wouldn't let me.
Oh. That's a bit weird.
Is there, like, not supposed to be a cap to, like, enchanting?
Are you sure that you're using the correct book on the correct...
Just hit me. What the hell?
What happened?
Oh god, oh my god, they're stealing Ram's camel. They're stealing Ram's camel.
Wait, actually, or are they just riding it?
They're riding it.
Okay.
They're riding off into the sunset. Riding to the pit. They're going to the pit. Loser Ram Camelay.
Oh my god, you know what I mean? What happened?
Don't hit it! Oh my god! No, stop.
Are they hitting it?
The camel's in the water and they're using a fishing rod to try to fish it out.
Oh my god. Dude, like, if they actually, like, if, okay. Like, if they kill Ram's camel, I don't care. I will spawn in a new one for her. Because she spent literal... Like, I'm not even joking. She spent actual days looking for that fucking camel.
Yeah.
What? Wait, why'd she kill you?
I did nothing. And I was murdered.
Oh, damn.
This is a lie. This is a total... This is a fabrication.
Oh my goodness.
I'm being slandered.
There goes one pickaxe. Now you did?
Absolute.
Wait, what'd you do?
Absolute. Absolute slander.
What are they slandering?
I need to go get my bow.
Oh my god, please,
they're
guys.
Slandering my name.
Do not fucking hurt this camel. The camel?
We can feed the camel and, like, heal him up, yeah?
I don't know.
I think so.
Oh, wait, I have to
space. Isn't that, like, how all animals work?
Yeah, well, I don't know what food it requires. Yeah, the camel can heal. Oh my fucking
I think it's a cactus, right?
Oh, there's cactuses in the community house. Wait, I'll look it up. I don't want to hurt it. What to feed a camel Minecraft? The cactus.
Alright, I'll go ahead and set up a cactus farm.
Okay, that's probably a good idea. Oh, with cactuses, you can't place, like, you have to place them one block away from each other.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, I've got all the cacti.
Okay. Oh my god. Dude, if that camel dies, we'd have to, like, replace the camel and then delete the VOD in hopes that Ram would never notice.
We could never tell Ram, no.
We'd be like, Ram!
We'd have to turn to, like, this. It would have to be, like, a whole conspiracy.
Oh my god, yeah. We'd have to gaslight anyone who is in here, anyone in chat.
Gaslight.
Chat, you swear an oath now, if anything does happen to the camel, we cannot tell Ram. You have to promise. Swear on your mother. Ram just joins next stream. Chat just goes off. Your camel died! They replaced it! We're like, no, it's a conspiracy theory!
Ram joins in, like, as we're, like, trying to replace the camel.
Caught in the act. Not good, not good.
Do cacti need to be next to water or no?
No, they just need to be on top of sand one block away from each other.
Okay.
You can build it any way you want. I'm so excited for the library that Graves is going to build. Oh, I'm so fucking hyped for that. I was trying to think of, like, a way that, like, we could incorporate the library into the circus, but I'm like, you don't really see a library at a circus. Like, we're going to have, like, a little, like, food shop area, but that's, like, you see candy shops and stuff like that at circuses.
Are there any plans for, like, a circus gift shop?
Yeah, so, I guess I only showed this to Graves, but I guess I'll show it to chat and you. Here, if you look on, let me pull it up on Discord. Well, actually, I'll just put it up on OBS. So, I, like, did this on my phone, so ignore how terrible it was, because I was trying to map shit out.
But, oh, they're building a house for the camel.
Oh, cute. Okay, so if you look on Discord, so I don't know if you can see it that well, actually. And you can't see my cursor, so I'm just gonna use one of the grades as my cursor so you can see what I'm doing. Okay, so this is obviously like.
Oh, you have a whole plan.
Yeah. Well, I was putting together a plan, that's why I asked. So guys, this is the plan. So this is obviously the tent, right? And then behind the tent, so if you know how wandering, like, circuses, they have, like, the little, like, traveling carts where all, like, the circus members live and get ready and stuff like that. So I'm gonna have that behind the circus tent and then make it look like, you know, like, people are set up or living there. And then in the front, I was gonna have, like, a giant, like, little pathway area. And I don't know if I want to put, like, the swing thing in the middle or, like, some type of water fountain. I don't know yet. But you know how there's a bunch of carnival stalls, like, games and stuff like that?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I was gonna...
My only thing is, like, how would we build, like, the swing?
Oh, it's not gonna move. It's just gonna be, like, standing still.
Well, I know, but, like... I'm trying to figure out, like, what that would even look like. Would we just put, like, stairs and then fences or, like, chains on either side of it?
I don't know, man, but Pinterest, they got my back. I've seen stuff on Pinterest. Like, all of my builds are based... I'm such a Pinterest person, you know? Anyway, so all of, like, the carnival, like, games and stalls, they're actually going to be, like, the villager, like, it's going to be, like, a villager hall. So it's, like, you can trade emeralds for, like, enchanting books or items, and we can just get them... You know what a villager hall is? I'm assuming so, maybe.
No, but I can imagine.
So it's just basically... I don't know how to explain it, but you just have, like, villagers, and you can, like... I don't know. It's when you think about it, it's really, like, actually bad. You're just enslaving these villagers, and you breed them for their only purpose, and you kill them for their only purpose to make you goods. But whatever, you know, that's a RAM thing to worry about. Obviously, we'll have a petting zoo, which will just be, like, the animal farm. I'm thinking of, like, a Ferris wheel somewhere. The haunted house, which is gonna be the pet graveyard. This is where stuff is placed is not accurate. I definitely think a mirror-like house would be really cool. Obviously, we have to have a carousel.
How would we get a mirror house? Is there anything that, like, reflects in this game?
Nope, it's just all fake.
Sure.
And then we'll have, like, a fortune teller tent, which will be, like, the, what do you call it? The potions area shop or whatever. So that's my plan for right now. Obviously, there might be more or less stuff. I'm not entirely sure. But. That's my plan.
Sounds like a good enough plan. I can go ahead and, I guess I could work on petting zoo stuff and getting stuff for that.
Yeah,
I mean, we're already most of the way done, right? I mean, what else do we really need?
The thing is, I just wanted to finish the inside of the circus tent before I, like, go outwards.
Sure.
But I think the main thing is we just need to, like, plan where shit goes. And that's the only thing we need to worry about. Oh, they both left the game. I am on a tower. I can just log out.
You can or can't?
I can. Just tell me when it's daytime. Just tell me when it's daytime.
All right. Cool, cool, cool. It is day. You're good.
Yay.
There's string in front of my house.
Oh, jeez. There's fucking string everywhere.
There's string
everything.
Oh, the
camel's back in its home.
Good.
I'm going to check its health when we get down there.
They said it was at half a heart, so we can just give it, like, some food and stuff, and it'll be fine.
Do you have any cactuses?
I'm growing them now. You can go ahead and take one and feed it if you want. It's on the other side of the river.
Oh, Misty, is that a full health then? Oh, half of its total hearts. Oh. Okay.
Damn.
That's better.
Okay. Cool, cool, cool.
See, the way that it was said was, like, half a heart, and so that's where I'm like, holy shit, like, this is really bad. Yay! Okay,
I want to put signs all over the place.
Oh my goodness. That's like the... It's just a little silly. Hurt him and I will blow this server up. Guys?
What?
Ram just said... Ram put a sign that says, hurt him and I will blow this server up.
That's fair.
This day cannot ever be talked about.
Delete the VOD. No one came to stream today. Never happened.
Never happened. What the fuck is this string? Oh my god. I swear, I'm gonna find string everywhere, aren't I? Yep. Oh,
yeah, probably.
What the fuck is this? I just want to finish my circus tent and then get on because I'm so over it. I I love how the chicken is just the fucking attraction.
Yeah. I love how it's such a big pit with such a tiny chicken in it.
Oh, Ducko. Well, you know, Ducko's the star.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely. Okay, I'm trying to think. Being in, like, the middle of this pit and looking straight up is actually insane. Like come here. Way? Look at this. Come here, look at it.
Oh my god, I almost died. What about it? Oh my god! Ducko's a father!
Okay, like look upwards.
Yeah.
Look how cool that looks.
Thank you. I had to stare at this for weeks. It was not... the last Minecraft server that we all had for like stream and stuff, I obviously built this giant like mushroom castle, and it was like okay, but like it was not the best thing I could have built. But this circus tent, the hardest thing to build in Minecraft is anything to do with circles. You.
Hand over mouth.
Yeah, I can see why in a game that is almost exclusively blocks.
Wait, I am a
papa. Be a little tricky.
Yeah, Deco, how does it feel to be a father? But the thing was, is this like. Because it has stripes, like, genuinely, I, like, Ram and me have argued which like, of my biggest builds, which is my only two biggest builds really have been the circus tent and the castle, because those are fucking massive. I say the circus tent is honestly the best build that I've ever built, and Ram says it's the castle. But I think, but, like, a circle with stripes, like, in Minecraft, I'm doing God's work out here.
Yeah, that sounds a lot more difficult.
I'm just gonna leave that. I'm gonna ignore that. Ducko, what are you gonna name your kid? We should name the chicken so it doesn't despawn in the boat.
Can it despawn?
Yeah.
I think I have a couple name tags, yeah.
We have a few in the community house too, so. Ducko, what are you gonna name your kid? Name it Billy to match the goat.
Ducko, name it Twitch Prime.
Oh, Ducko joined. Ducko back joined. In. Ducko, you get to meet your kid in person.
Yeah, go meet your kid.
Oh, wow. I thought I needed a lot less concrete.
His name shall be Apollo.
Apollo? I like it. What is Apollo the god of? I can't remember.
I think it's literally everything.
Actually, Twitch
Nitty,
Prime
shout
is
out! Oh, Twitch Prime? Misty's rabbit is named Apollo. Twitch Prime.
We have rabbits come into work every now and again. They're so sweet.
Aww.
I'm gonna go ahead and make the name tag for Twitch Prime.
Nice, nice. Guys, did you know with Twitch Prime, you can get a free subscription by using your you can get a free sub
the
by using
Sun
your
music
Amazon
and
subscription.
Some other thing.
Sun and music? Interesting. Wow, I need a lot more concrete. That is crazy.
How do name tags work?
So you put it in the anvil.
I got it.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Twitch.
Oh, Ducko. Hi.
Prime.
Twitch Prime. If there I'm like go. Two block shorts, I'm actually going to fucking cry. Please, I'll cry. No shot. I finished the concrete. That's all I needed. With four blocks left over. You should name the small one Twitch Prime, obviously, but you should name this one Ducko Jr. The big one.
Ducko, come
the
here.
Boat.
Ducko. Ducko, look at me.
Ducko, turn. Ducko.
Ducko.
I didn't mean to hit the father in front of the kids. My bad.
He's freezing up. He doesn't know how to react to the news that he has a kid. Alright, Ducko, I just handed you the
You have
the name
tag.
You should be the one to name your kid. Cats. Bestow it upon him.
Oh, what a lovely family. What the
Mystery,
fuck is
the,
this bamboo?
The tent, The tent has been vandalized.
I can tell. What the fuck is this? There's a lot of vandalism. Oh my god, the whole server. I'm going to ignore it until I absolutely must address it. What the fuck?
It's a good way to deal with things.
Why do they do this?
More beehives. Oh my god, there's so many beehives. What the hell?
It's because there's flowers over there. Did they rob your fishing hut?
What?
There's like a shit ton of fish in my chest. Are they cooked?
Oh?
No, they're raw here. Oh, actually, Grace just left. They were cooked.
Yeah, it was probably from me.
I don't have a Twitch Prime link, I'm sorry. Hi, Deco.
Damn.
How does it feel to be a father? A father of two or one, whichever you want.
I have a total of, Asteria, you're good at math. What's 16 plus 13? 29 or something?
Yeah, 29.
I have a total of 29 eggs if you want to try for triplets or twins or whatever.
Oh my god, do you want more children? Wait, we need more boats. We need- wait. We should do more bamboo rafts.
Are we just gonna fill the pit with rafts and ducks?
Check chats. Fetch me a beer Twitch Prime. I don't think that's the way you should be treating your children. This is not a good environment for the kids.
There's more string. There's so much string.
Guys, how do
It's just string everywhere.
How do I build a bamboo raft? Oh, I need bamboo blocks. Okay. Oh, Ducko left. Came for the kid. Oh wait!
Immediately walked out.
He was there for the birth, but left for cigarettes and milk.
Yeah, I was about to say. Damn. He's off to get some cigarettes. He'll be back in a bit.
Aw, shit. We all communitively, all of us have to take care of a Ducko Jr. and Twitch Prime.
Oh no.
Until Ducko comes back. You're a better dad than that? Then why aren't you here? Why aren't you here for your child?
Ducko, I can't believe you. It's ridiculous.
Wait, is this not bamboo? What?
That should be a...
Look, man, I don't know how Minecraft works. I figured it out. You did not get- Graves, you didn't get me with the jump scare. I was prepared for it. We should make chickens the ticket masters that come collect the tickets.
Are chickens just the employees of, like, everything?
They're the employees of the year, of their lives, you know?
Sure. I'm down.
I will be there.
They're easy to get, like, a ton of. A case of DR. They do their jobs well. Apparently, they're terrible at security, apparently. They let someone walk in and leave with AirPods. But, you know what? I forgive them. They're doing their best.
Oh, sorry. Ah! Get out. You will be there. You're out fetching a case of Dr. Pepper.
Oh shit, give me 2 seconds. My stuff is about to die.
Oh shit. Oh Jesus. Oh, I'm so close to being done with the stupid inside of the circus tent, because as soon as I'm done with the inside of the circus tent, I can go on to straight. I can move straight on to mapping everything out. But I can't do any of that until I finish circus tent. The biggest thing is the community house, because it's like I don't want to have to deal. Like I have to move all this stuff. Which I think honestly for now I just might move everything into like the inside tunnels and then worry about the bottom of it later. The biggest thing I have is I can't work on anything until I have nether wart. Because I need nether wart to make the red nether walls, and I need the red nether walls to to put in there or whatever. Jesus, don't vine boom me.
Do you want me to go get nether wart?
No, I have nether wart. It's just taking forever to fucking farm. And I accidentally used like all of it except for two pieces.
Ducko's back. Ducko's back from cigarettes.
Oh my god! Wow, a father that actually returned. Joke's on you, Ducko. I was looking at chat. I think I'm just gonna work on moving the community stuff to under the circus, which means I gotta dig out the entire underneath. But that's why I made 70 shovels, so whatever.
Then shovel around somewhere, I'll help out.
Okay, there's a shit ton of shovels in this chest. Actually, you might have to make new ones. Because we're gonna need a shit ton. Oh, this is gonna take forever.
Part of this circus isn't gonna take forever, like, let's be honest. This is a very long-term project.
It is. I don't know why I made the circus so large.
I mean, it's impressive, at the very least. Like, it turned out cool.
Thank you. Oh, shit, this is all gonna be stone, isn't it? Oh, man, that's not good.
Where's the shovel I have?
Oops. It's like looking in a mirror. Aw, spending time with the kids. Cute. I just realized I don't know the lengths of the... Shit.
What?
I just realized that, like... Actually... I was like, if I dig underground, how am I gonna know, like, where the circle, like, stops and where it starts? I'm just gonna dig around it, and then I'll worry about the floor later.
Okay. I don't see the shovel anywhere, so I'm just gonna take a pickaxe and dig up any...
Yeah, stone. It's because I think where the circus tent was actually a hill that I dug down, so we're already at stone-ish kind of level. Plus, there is a ravine somewhere under here, so.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. That's probably something.
Yeah, that was a nice surprise. You know, I was just trying to replace the ground, and boom, death.
Well, that's how it happens.
Simple mistake.
Wait, you're in the... Oh, okay, you're back there. I see you. I was looking at the central ring.
Oh. It's because I don't know, like, if I dig underground, I'm like, how am I going to figure out where the top, or, like, you know, the edges...
How are you trying to get?
Is there anything you all want me to do?
Are you digging, like, three down, two down?
Well, I want to build, like, I want to make it like you can go under... it's probably going to be kind of deep underground, if I'm going to be honest, because... At least, so we have to have the top layer of grass. Hold up, let me come to you and then find it out real quick, and then you can, Ducko, probably a lot of wood if you just want to, like, go out the tree farm. Holy shit. Okay, so we need the top layer of grass. I'm just gonna start at the very beginning, and then I'll dig down to what I think it needs to be. The top layer of grass, and then that'll probably be the roof of the underground bunker, and then... One block for space, and then two for chest and space, and then two, and then another one for good measure. So, why 54 is, like, good. Oh, I can't get up now. I'm stuck. Fuck was that?
What?
I'm hearing mysterious noises. I didn't dig over there yet.
Mysterious noises?
If you go to the very front, like where you began,
okay,
dug how
so
deep
I'm
it
getting
should be.
A fucked in of wood.
Yeah, basically, cause we're gonna need a lot of chest, and also I'm thinking of making the underground like out of wood. Probably mostly spruce. Darko, in the community house? Oh my god. Are you shitting me? In the community house is
it's supposed to be deep.
Yeah. Cause you need cause the grass has to stay there. For, you know, the paved path. And then obviously the roof of the underground bunker, and then you need like two things of chest and then like a space or something. But yeah, Deco, I'm thinking the underground like community area is probably just gonna be a lot of like spruce wood and shit like that. Cause it's the prettiest wood out there. Oh my god, they're fucking ravine!
Oh, you didn't fall, did you?
I almost did, I was that close. Had there not been a block there, I would have died. It's back here, like towards the backside. I guess I really don't need to dig.
If not, I'm trapped. I'm trapped behind the circus.
Oh god. That's not a good thing.
Me personally, I like dark oak, but I'll go get some spruce.
I love dark oak, but actually dark and oak and spruce wood together are perfect. I don't know. I love dark oak, but
cherry
I also
wood's
love spruce.
My favorite.
Dark oak?
No, cherry wood.
Oh, I do love cherry wood. Oh, the ravine's back there. Yeah. Do not
fall
down. Oh,
Lord
it.
Hell.
Yeah, that's what, you yeah. know what I mean.
Yeah, I see the issue here.
It's okay, we'll just like build a little cover up over it, it's fine. Hey, at least you don't have
some
to dig that area out, you know?
Yeah, that's nice.
Oh shit. Probably go for 20 minutes and then we'll end the live.
Okay.
Wow, this is so different when Ram and Graves are not here. Usually I get nothing done when they're here.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's cause they always hit me and they take my shit and I'm like, bro, you want this done or not?
Yeah. I can work on this like offline as well. I don't know about tonight. I might actually want to get sleep.
I think you fucking
tonight.
Should sleep. I think you need to sleep. Like, no offense, but
you know what? We. Oh. Uh-oh.
What happened?
Oh. What happened?
Are you stuck? Did you fall?
I fell in the pit.
Oh, are you dead?
Oh, copper. We don't need any more copper, do we?
Nah. We have too much now.
I'm just doing some impromptu mining.
I see. Oh, I found coal.
Oh, get that. We desperately need that.
But this place is... has no coal.
Oh hell.
Did you fall? Did you die?
I got shot by something. I don't know where it is. It disappeared. Again. I don't know. He was here and now we gone.
Damn.
He disappeared. Ghost.
It's Gravis.
Yeah, Gravis. He's come back into on us. Okay. Oops. Hopefully I survive this. Oh, Lord.
What are you doing in the ravine?
I'm very bad at, like... What the hell's attacking me? Whoa.
Is it, like,
there's
glitching
a,
out or something?
There's a skeleton that... There's a skeleton that was flying.
He's cheating!
He's got hacks on. See, Switch Minecraft is just...
Oh, it's
interesting.
It's terrible.
Where's that iron I saw? Oh, coal.
I love how excited we are. You're like, where's that iron? Oh, coal!
Flying skeletons don't give a shit. Coal? Oh, hell yeah. We need that.
The fucking meme where it's like, me at my wedding. Me when I find coal.
Yeah. There's a chicken. Hi, chicken.
Oh, shit.
Poor
I'm
thing's trapped.
Kids. Employ him.
One of Ducko's kids fell into the hole.
Wait, does that mean that every chicken is Ducko's child and we're just doing child labor?
Am I employing Ducko's children to work at the
Enterprise? That sounds like a clickbait fucking title. Am I employing Ducko's kids? Not kinda. Clickbait.
Title your next VOD that.
Oh my god.
There's like a ravine inside of the ravine.
Jesus.
Like hidden away. More coal! Dude, I'm rich. I'm rich in coal right now.
Coal is more valuable than diamonds at this point. I love how we lack the most basic of resources.
Yeah, I mean it sounds about right for the amount of scuff.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I forgot about this part. Oh, there's a fucking missionary down here.
I found gold. Can I mine gold with a stone pickaxe?
No, you need.
Or do I need a? Damn. Well, I'll leave that gold for another person.
Oh, I do see the chicken you were talking about.
Wait, where? Are you down here with me?
I'm just up here. There's two missionaries up here, though.
Oh, okay, yeah. Also enjoying the pit.
It's because I have to bridge across. So I'm like, oh, shit. Oops. Oh, I see your name tag, though.
Oh, cool. Okay.
Oh my god, if I die, I'm gonna cry.
I have 36 coal.
In it.
I'm gonna head out with my bounty before I die.
Probably a good point.
Hi, chicken.
Oh, jeez.
Well, I see those missionaries.
Yeah. Surely, we're so gonna get fucking, like, dragged on Twitter. Ooh. Or something if someone actually, like, that cares, it comes onto a stream and is like, why are you calling the Mormons and missionaries?
Maybe. I could see it. I mean, maybe.
I don't know.
But also, worse stuff happens on Twitter every day. Like, let's be real.
Yeah, that's very true. Also, worse shit happens
on Twitter. I used to be a donor and now all my kids are running what? Around free. You
oh, yeah,
guys
worse
are
things
free
happen
to
on
employ
Twitch
them. I only like Twitch Prime.
Oh, mine is
oh
fucking,
sorry!
Oh, hell.
What?
Mine it so I can, like, jump out of here, so oh. I can go ahead and put the coal away.
Go for it.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah, you, like, readied up that jump.
Yeah. Hi, Ducko. How's it going?
You used to be a Ducko. Donor.
Ducko, we should go to the mines together.
Ducko said we're free to employ his children.
What did he say?
He said, I used to be a donor... And now all of my kids running around. Feel free to use them to employ them. I only like Twitch Prime.
Twitch Prime is the favorite child.
Jesus.
The rest are just thrown to the machine.
Damn.
Cool.
Jesus, why is there so many fucking ravines?
It's probably a good thing. I mean, could you imagine having to strip mine for all the resources we need?
Yeah, I guess it's true. The thing is, so before the cave and cliffs update, which added all these big caves, like, the thing is, it was 10,000 times easier to strip mine for all of your resources than it was to go into an actual cave. Now you have
were they
to go
just,
in-
like, rare?
No, they
were they
like,
rare or was it dangerous?
No, it was easier to find coal, diamonds, iron, everything until this update.
Oh, okay.
Because bedrock was at level 0, and diamonds were only found at level, like 9 to, like, 12 or some shit like that. And so it's like, if you just stripped mine at level 12, you could get diamonds, and then on the way you could pick up iron and, like, coal and shit like that.
Speaking of strip mines, what's the, like, giant-ass mine beneath beneath the community house? Like, there's that... Yeah, it's like a giant strip mine beneath the community house.
Oh, I don't know. That's Graves and Ram's thing. That was, like... they built their house underground, and then they just, like, started strip mining underneath it to find materials.
I went down there to like check it out, but it was literally so big I couldn't walk to the end of it.
Oh no, yeah. The thing with Graves is she's on Minecraft even if no one else is on 24/7. I'm like, how do you sleep? How do you do anything? She's just always on it, so I was like, you know, what would we do without Graves doing all the work for us?
There's bats. We should get bats. Let's get them for the petting zoo. Oh hell, oh hell, oh hell.
What's wrong?
Spider-Man.
Four stacks of spruce? Damn!
Damn, Ducko's putting in work.
I know. Just like his kids.
Okay.
Am I wrong?
Just because you're right doesn't mean you should say it.
Oh, shit. Oh my god, there's a chicken out here! Little guy. Oh my god, Ducko's single-handedly fighting all of these mobs. I got you, Ducko. I'll help you out. Just throws an egg at him. Oh my god, there's a bat out here.
Yeah. Can you, like, keep bats as pets, or are they kind of free spirits?
I think if you just as long as you name tag it, meaning that it won't despawn, I think you'll you'll be fine.
Yeah. I'm going back to the ravine. It calls me.
It calls the pits. The pit calls. I wish my soundboard like had sounds that I could hook up myself, because I would totally just add like a creepy sound every time we just said the pit. I would play it.
Could you not do that with like Discord soundboards?
Oh yeah, but then I have to like go like click off Minecraft. You know what I mean? It's not as smooth. It's a little like not as smooth as saying just the pit and then like click in front of me.
Let me see if I have any creepy sounds in Discord I can play for you. I have this one.
Oh my god, no!
Does that not work?
No. Just every time we say the Pete, we just get fucking Josh Hodges and Whistle at memed. Oh, actually, okay, now we can... Oh, I should probably place a shit ton of torches before I close off the tunnels. Ducko, do not fall.
Wait, you're about to close off the tunnels?
Just the top part. So, like, we know not to... Because I want the... Because we need the top to stay for the grass, so it can be paved. I just needed to mine the top so I could see where the edge of the circus tent was. So I didn't accidentally, like... mine past it. But I do need a bunch of torches to keep mobs out. The last thing we need is someone going through a one block wide tunnel and a creeper spawns.
Yeah.
I mean, it would help the process, but
you're gonna seal me down here with all the with all the monsters.
Yeah. Just for a little bit. Okay. Just for a little bit.
I accept my fate for the good of the circus.
Okay. Good to know. I do need some more dirt. Dude, by the end of this, like, after mining all this shit out, we're gonna have so much dirt we're not gonna know what to do with.
Oh, there's slimes. Like the giant jello cubes.
What? Oh my god.
I'm looking at three of them right now.
Dude, we could totally make a slime farm.
Should I try to catch one?
Just write down the cords, because then we can make a slime farm.
Okay. I'll write it in the Discord.
Yeah. Just say, like, slime, I don't know, farm or some shit like that, so we know. Yeah, we just need, because we have a skeleton spawner, which is the best kind of mob farm to make. We just need to... I mean, I don't know how to make it. That's more of a Bram and Graves thing. But once they make it, like, getting things will be so much easier. Like, we will be rolling in bones and armor and bows and everything. XP will be great.
Cool. I don't see... There's so many creepers, too. Oh, God. There's a... Okay, so there's a fuck ton of coal, but it's surrounded by about 4 creepers.
Is it worth it?
I'm gonna take the risk.
Oh, my God. Don't die.
It'll be fine. It's the worst that happens.
You die. And you lose all your
and
shit.
I lose all my iron, all my armor, all my everything.
Oh yeah, because if there's multiple creepers, like if one blows up slightly before the other ones.
Oh god. Okay. I baited them.
Debated. Oops, what the fuck is that?
Okay. Oh hell.
I mean, I can jump down there. I don't know where you are, though.
I have a heart. I'm fine. You don't need to come down. I just...
Do you have food?
I'm gonna seal myself up. Yeah, I'm gonna seal myself up in a little hole for a bit, you know?
Oh, jeez.
While I slowly recover from falling off a cliff.
Oh!
No, because there was a... Issue. No, the creeper was, The creeper, like, fucking cornered me on the cliff, and he was about to blow up, and my options were either stand next to a creeper as he explodes, or jump and hope to live, and I lived with half a heart.
Oh my god. I fell down, like, it was a 2-block drop, but I fell down, and I thought it was technically a part of the ravine, but I thought I fell down into the really big part of the ravine, because I was looking up.
Oh yeah.
I would have cried. I genuinely would have cried.
Okay, I'm just about good to get going again.
Okay.
Here's hoping for the best. Where's the cliff? It's up there.
I just want to finish this. So, how much have you slept within the past week?
So I get, like... most of my sleep on the weekends.
That's valid.
Because on weekends, I just kind of... Oh, hell. You hey, chill. Buddy, don't explode. Yeah, my sleep schedule is on the weekends. It's just kind of like, whatever, you know? And so that's when I get my most sleep. Like, I'll sleep all day. But during, like, weekdays, it, you know, maybe like 6 hours a night or something.
Oh, actually, that's pretty good.
Yeah, so it's not like, it's not that bad.
Just the way that you're just like, oh, you know, I go to bed when the sun rises and I sleep when the...
Well, no, that was just last night. That's not like an everyday thing for me.
Okay.
Oh hell. There's so much happening.
The tunnels have been blocked off. Did you die?
No, I lived. I'm going back to the hole.
Oh my god.
I got blown up off a cliff while I was being shot at, and I survived with 2 hearts.
Damn, you're crazy lucky.
Taking risks out here.
Yeah, meet me in the...
I'm gonna head up to the surface. Yeah, I'm gonna head up to the surface after this, and then once I get back up, I think I'm probably done for the night. I've had enough excitement.
Wait, I should say... Inside circus. That's what I was. I just wanted to finish the ring, and I did. That was my life's goal. Now I'm good.
Cool.
Oh my god, Twitch Prime grew up.
They did?
Yeah.
Good for them. Should I try to fight a slime?
Go for it.
Oh hell.
They're easier There's than the spider. Magma cubes, is what I think.
God damn.
I don't know if Deco's actually here or not.
I hate how they, like, multiply.
Either in a sec. Alright, Deco. Yippee. Yeah, we're just... Please don't die. That would honestly be really terrible.
No, I got this. Oh, shit.
Are you Enderman. Sure?
Did I piss off an Enderman?
Did you?
He's doing circles. He's doing spins. He's doing circles. I don't know if I angered him or not.
Oh no.
He's staring me down.
I think I'm good. Probably. Okay. I'm going for it.
Prime. Oh, I just realized, like, all of my armor broke. Ah! Oh, you scared me. Yo, Ducko, your son grew up. Your son grew. You need like, a freaking duck skin or something. You know, you as an Enderman is a little off-brand.
Yeah, also. Ducko, you need to...
I see you underneath the circus.
Ducko, are you playing on Switch, or are you playing on something that actually works?
No, Ducko's also playing on Switch.
Oh, lordy me.
Is there any like, chicken skins available, like, for free, or...
Oh my god!
Holy shit, you have an actual bill, and, like, that pokes out. Oh my god! That's crazy.
Hold on, I'm coming up to see it.
Dude, like, it's like he's 3D. Ducko in 3D.
Ducko real?
Ducko real, question
mark. I see your name tag up there above me.
Oh, I see you too. Damn, you were far.
I got a grand total of, like, 3 coal and 14 iron. But,
hey, that's pretty good.
On the bright side, I also got a bunch of slime stuff, which I don't know. Oh, I'm still in a cave.
Slime is pretty good. You're still in a cave. You need help.
No. I can get out from here. I can see the surface. I see daylight. After all these years.
Aw, look how sweet this is. I don't know how to take a screenshot in Minecraft. How do I do that?
Okay.
Anyone know how?
No, I only know how to do it on Switch. Where's Ducko at?
Wait, if I just, like, get rid of my VTuber, and then someone can take the screenshot for me. Look at this family bonding. Aw, it's so cute. Pose with your children, Ducko. Pose with your kids. You're missing such a sweet moment.
I'm here.
Oh, Jesus Christ! I was not ready for that.
Like, let me get the picture.
Aww. Okay.
Everyone say mango.
Aww, no, say strawberry.
Okay, perfect. Aww. I got the picture. You're good. We'll hang it on the fridge. It's perfect.
Hold up. Let me get my Wii Shop going. All right, all my Pookster Poo Chadlings. We're going to raid Crash of Clowns, by the way. So stay for the raid. You're a fucking pussy. Oh, fuck, sticky keys.
Wait, hold on, raid message.
Oh god, what are you gonna put? I'll copy it. It's not gonna... Alright, everyone. Thank you so much for showing up the stream. Really appreciate it, if you're still here. Don't worry. I know there's been a lot of Minecraft. We will take a break on Monday. I plan to do a little bit of art. Praise be the pit. I like that.
Praise be.
There's the.
Bye bye, stream. My favorite schizophrenic hobo streamer and fellow schizophrenic characters.
As always, guys, make sure to follow. I stream every single Monday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Saturday. Most of the time, sometimes. my goal for February should be to stream every single, like, intended day. It's gonna be a little hard, but I can stick to it.
No, that'd be terrible. Hey, it was Subathon when?
Oh my god. It's gonna be short.
It would be very short, yes.
Yeah. It'd just be a regular stream. Alright guys, hope you enjoyed. Say hi to Crash and Clown for me.